back on it, shovels it back in front, picked off by Kerfoot. Lifts it back to center ice. Engvall and Durzi are back at it again.
And again?
Project. You're going to go.
Goodness.
Engvall chopped down Durzi at center ice. A penalty coming. And this is going to start something.
I mean, so it looked worse than it was, but I think Engvall might get a five here.
The referee was looking right at him.
Mark Chouinard was right in there.
And Engvall is being shown off the ice.
Here's the continue this kind of push, shove, push, shove.
And he hit him right in the helmet and not in the neck, which is good news. It's so careless.
Won't have an opportunity to reach out and pick it up, but now he can. Jared McCann, shorthanded, stopped by Georgiev. And McCann throttled into the boards after the puck had left the ice. And McCann is shaken up.
Huge hit in the corner. Following that chance from McCann, he finds himself in alone, shorthanded. It's a quick shot off, and as the puck goes into the netting and out of play, there's a huge collision in the corner from that man right there, Makar.
And still, McCann has not gotten to his feet. He's getting help from the athletic trainer, Mike Boy.
It's a great feed to get McCann in alone and watch out. Makar gets a piece of that shoulder, rides him right into the boards. Not sure McCann's expecting to get hit in that situation as the puck's going out of play. Lots to sort out here in Seattle.
In front, Zuccarello has Eriksson Ek. Got it through, they score! He found Hartman! And the Blues, Binnington coming after him! Hartman skated through Binnington's area and clipped him on the way by in celebration.
And Fleury's over there, they're
gonna
go!
Come all the way down to drop the glove, but the linesman has a hold of Binnington!
Oh, let him go! Holy jumping!
Marc-Andre Fleury trying to get at him, but the linesman won't let him!
Binnington taking exception after the goal by Hartman. He had a slight bump in. Binnington went at him right away while the Wild were celebrating. Hartman does a great job. He strips the puck from Buchnevich, and then he gets the pass back. And now watch right there. He's celebrating, one knee in the air, and Binnington's out of his grief. Binnington goes right at him and got a... Actually, he got a lot on him. I couldn't see that from my angle.
Well, I mean, we know the type of player he is. I actually like his game, to be honest, but I've been playing against him since the jungle days for a while now, and he plays the game hard, and I respect it, and that's no problem.
So. Middleton, he deflects it out to center. Hartman one touch for Kaprizov, and then there's a collision at center ice. Hartman gets jumped. Hartman collided with Ehlers at center ice. It looked inadvertent. And then he is jumped from behind. Middleton did come to his defense.
Recognizing the situation, Hartman with this puck, a little bit of a reverse hit. He has possession. Ehlers doesn't get out of the way, extended trying to reach.
Petrangelo shooting. The Oilers get their sticks in the way. Not cleared. Second opportunity. Draisaitl moving to the gaping open net. Backhander, and he misses on the far side.
He took a high stick afterwards, and I think it was from Petrangelo.
Draisaitl's
comes
down.
Right after him. And they're going at it now in the corner. And Petrangelo has taken a lot of checks, high sticks, cross checks, you name it, throughout this series. And he dished one out here on Draisaitl late. And it was late after the backhand attempt. But here it is here. Now it's late. This is gone. And he comes down aggressively. I mean, that's a hard slash up into the high area arms of Draisaitl. Really undisciplined for Alex Petrangelo, who usually is composed, but he's just had enough. And I mean, that definitely comes down. They called it a major. They're going to review it. I don't see them taking that back from not being a major. And then McDavid gets in there, coming to the aid of his good friend and teammate.
taxidermy swing, but I don't think he ever saw it. Then he heard it and hit the post.
A.J. Greer and Hoffman. Hoffman is
right at a face-off in front of the Bruin bench. Little stick work by Hoffman. Greer didn't like it. Cross-check to the face.
Yeah, that's not a good look.
After review, the call license is confirmed. We have 5 minutes in a game misconduct for cross-checking.
It's the right call.
Yep. Yep.
Back down. Middlestead. Whoa, that's a big hit. As Chernak came across and caught Opozo big time.
Opozo never saw him coming. Chernak coming from the inside out. And Opozo had his head down. I mentioned that early in the game. Guys have been crisscrossing and flying all over in the middle of the ice, and there's no hunters.
Shot by Colton. Goes off, I believe, the outside of the post. And the net is off.
Ferguson's
and now
yeah,
here comes the response to the hit.
It happens every time there's a hit now in the NHL. It seems like I don't think he got his elbow up. It was a case of a guy got cranked. But I'd like to see the replay on that one. Opozo's hot. So I don't know what he got caught with, but here he comes. Chernak's already got him in the sights. So the elbow does catch him in the mouth when he comes across. But you know what? His elbow's pretty tucked in. It's out a little bit. It's out a little bit. And as Opozo goes back in, he gets that elbow big time. Chernak has him lined up.
Goes right to the front of the goal. Alexiev armbarred there and then rattled by Alexiak.
That's a penalty.
Alexiak came up high, and the officials both saw it immediately.
Looked like a chicken wing there. That's a cheap shot there that the Caps are going to go to the power play for. He was stung big time.
Alex Alexiak, groggy, and Peter Laviolette.
Watch five. Here's Alexiak coming in, left elbow, right to the head. The arm shiver and the shoulder and the elbow right there. Complete contact to the head of Alexiev. 5 minute major for sure.
Alexiak has a seat in the box.
Off the stick of Dahlin. Fought for at center. Carried in by Crosby. Crosby lobs it across. Gensel looking for Raquel. Trickles into the blue paint, and Anderson puts the glove on top. It is not like that extra swipe.
He got whacked a little bit again. And Anderson, he's looking at Gensel way out in the corner.
Skinner's
going to take a penalty. He took a cross check right into the head of Gensel. That was unbelievably uncalled for. And then now a shot by Gensel. They might even it up here now. I don't know. But there was a huge cross-check by Skinner right up into the face of Gensel here, guys. That was way over the line. Way over the line. And he's checking his teeth here right now. Anderson took exception to a whack. I wasn't sure if it was Gensel. Let's take a look. Here it comes to the net.
There is a major penalty.
Gensel with a little bit of a whack to the left pad. And Raquel. And then here comes Skinner. Watch his stick come up here. Right? Well, there, another one. That one. Right into the face. Right into the teeth. That's a suspendable offense right there. You cannot cross-check somebody right in the chops. And then a couple of shots after the fact by Gensel. Of course you're going to protect yourself. The guys are going to get in there.